Okay, changing these pumps over into speed one, you have to flip the cap off and pull it on the other side, and then you have your speed one here. Before, it would have been around here. In my previous video, I would have shown you how to put it in speed three, yeah? And then speed two, but you have to remove the cap, put it on the other side, make sure the power's off, and then now time for speed one test. So now it's operating on speed one. Okay, thank you for joining me. Until next time. Bye bye bye.